Wintertide, which is the season that we are upon. And it's just an incredible, incredible song written by an incredible composer who's been on the scene for a few years, Randall Standridge. He was also the writer of our marching band show, should you have got an opportunity to see us. But this next song is also written by Mr. Standridge as well. It's a piece that we tried to accomplish a few years ago, but dang COVID. We're going to take this song to MPA, the Musical Performance Adjudication, MPA. You hear a lot of acronyms in the music world. So earlier you heard about NCTC. For those of you that are uncommon or unfamiliar with that vernacular, that is North Carolina Theater Competition. M, as in Mike, PA, is Music Performance Adjudication. It is a state judge festival that we go and we get judged upon several criteria. How well we play in time, how well we play in tune, do our articulations line up, all those other criteria that are on there. Well, we tried to do this, and then of course, March 13th, we all got shut down, as did the rest of the world, so we had to put that piece on the shelf. Well, we brought it back because who doesn't love a good march? But this is a march about nefarious little elves, not doing anything good, but tearing up stuff, probably like the elf on the shelf guy. And so this is March of the Winter. Three solos in our band and piano accompaniment. quite excited about this piece. I pray that you enjoy a slower change of pace. Always calm. Setting a great way to treat it. So, moving right along, a song that all of us know, whether by name or not, you know it. Written by one Peter Ilyich Tchaikovsky in the famous Nutcracker Suite, The Dance of the Sugar Plum Fairy. we're going to be done before 8. Cindy didn't believe me. I promise you. One last song. And I've been trying to play this song the entirety of my career here since 2009. Just hasn't been quite in the cards any of the years, because if you know the music of Vince Guaraldi, who is the soundtrack, whether you know him by name or not, he is the sound of everything Peanuts. All right? So if you've seen Charlie Brown Thanksgiving, right, The Great Pumpkin, and then of course, A Charlie Brown Christmas, he is the soundtrack of all that, him and his trio. Right? This work is incredible. Some of my favorite songs, long before I knew the composer and long before I knew who was the author of all the songs, I loved the sound because it's the sound of our childhood. Everybody remembers. As soon as Thanksgiving was over, you would have the claymation Rudolph the Red-Nosed Reindeer. Y'all remember that? See, I'm not the only old person in the world over 40. Right? Y'all remember that claymation joint? Don't get it twisted. That thing was fire. Everybody looked forward to it. Remember the one about the onion soup? There was the guy, it was another claymation stop motion for Eli. I know, at 8 o'clock. I know, I could do this all night. But nonetheless, we're going to conclude our portion of the concert with Vince Guaraldi's A Charlie Brown Christmas. Thank you.